When he looks at Pirate Flint, he looks horrid. If you get near to Pirate Adam and you smell him, he smells like dogs. And he has a dog. While he was at sea, a shark jumped onto the ship and bit his leg off, so he had to put a piece of wood on it. While he's eating, he makes a horrible noise. After he wakes up and one of his crew comes in to give him food, he says, "Get out! Get out!"